When I started at TTTech, I think we have been below 100 employees. The situation was a completely different one from today. And what is very nice to observe is how a company can mature from a startup to 100 people when I joined, over like 500 people when the business units were established, and then finally to becoming almost a big corporation with over thousands of people.